Chapter 6, Reproduction in Animals, Short Notes and Keywords Definition from Class 8, Subject Science. What is reproduction? Reproduction is the process by which living organisms produce more of their own kind. It ensures the continuation of species. Next, types of reproduction. There are two modes of reproduction in animals. First, sexual reproduction involves two parents, male and female. Male and female gametes, sperm and egg, fuse to form a zygote. Example, humans, dogs, hens. Second, asexual reproduction involves only one parent, no fusion of gametes. Offsprings are exact copies of the parent. Example, hydra, amoeba. Next, human reproductive system. Male reproductive organs, testes, produce sperms. Sperm ducts carry sperms. Penis transfers sperms into female body. Next, female reproductive organs. Ovaries produce eggs, ova. Oviducts, fallopian tubes, pathway for eggs. Uterus, where the baby develops. Next, fertilization. Fusion of a sperm and an egg, zygote. Types. Internal fertilization, inside female body, example human, cow, hen. Next, external fertilization, outside female body, usually in water, example frog, fish. Next, development of the embryo. First, zygote divides into a ball of cells. Cells form embryo, which attaches to uterus. Next, embryo grows, fetus, then baby. Next, viviparous versus oviparous animals. Viviparous give birth, human, cow, dog. Oviparous lay eggs, frog, hen, lizard, butterfly. Next, metamorphosis, drastic changes during development. Example, frog, egg, then tadpole, then adult. Humans do not undergo metamorphosis. Next, asexual reproduction. First, budding, hydra. Small outgrowths, that is buds, on the parent develop into new individuals. Second, binary fission, amoeba. The organism splits into two equal halves, each forming a new amoeba. Next, cloning, the story of Dolly. Dolly was the first cloned animal, a sheep, created by inserting the nucleus of one cell into an egg cell without a nucleus. Born in 1996, died in 2003. Next, key terms, zygote, fertilized eggs. Next, gametes, means reproductive cells, sperm, egg. Next, embryo, means early stage after zygote. Next, fetus, means developed embryo with body parts. Next, metamorphosis, means major change in body form. Next, budding and binary fission, means asexual methods. So friends, we have completed the short notes from this chapter. Now let's move on to the definitions of keywords. First, asexual reproduction. Reproduction involving only one parent without the fusion of gametes, producing identical offspring. Second, binary fission, a type of asexual reproduction where an organism splits into two equal halves, each becoming a new individual. Example, amoeba. Third, budding, asexual reproduction where a new organism grows as a small outgrowth, that is bud, on the parent body, like in hydra. Fourth, eggs, female reproductive cells or gametes produced in the ovaries. Fifth, embryo, the early stage of development after fertilization before the body parts are fully formed. Sixth, external fertilization, when fertilization occurs outside the body, usually in water, example frog, fish. Seventh, fertilization, the process of fusion of a male gamete, that is sperm, and a female gamete, that is egg, to form a zygote. Next, eighth, fetus, the stage of the embryo where all body parts are developed and recognizable. Ninth, internal fertilization, fertilization that takes place inside the female body, example humans, hens. Tenth, metamorphosis, a major change in form from larva to adult seen in frogs and insects. 11th, oviparous animals, animals that lay eggs, example hen, frog. 12th, sexual reproduction, reproduction involving two parents and the fusion of male and female gametes. 13th, sperms, male reproductive cells or gametes produced in testes. 14th, viviparous animals, animals that give birth to young ones, example humans, dogs. 15th, zygote, the cell formed after the fusion of sperm and eggs during fertilization, it develops into a new organism. So friends, we have completed the definitions of these keywords and short notes from chapter 6, reproduction in animals. In the next episode of this playlist, we will do the question answers of this chapter. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.